There's a lot going on in boxing these days. The big news is...
Oh, man, like everything. You got Joshua fighting coming up.
Joshua Usyk? Who wins?
Joshua got a hit. I don't know.
Robert Garcia posting Joshua for the first time. You know Robert Garcia?
Sometimes it's
the but do you... Two gold medalists. Exactly.
Can you change old dogs, new tricks?
That's what I'm saying.
Can you change a guy who's already set in his ways and his chin is suspect? Joshua got a suspect chin.
And his mind is suspect.
Yeah. So I love him. He might get paid, but... I'm not so sure he can just dominate this guy. Usyk's a tough guy. Man.
And I think Joshua mentally has been since the boy Andrew Ruiz stopped him.
I tell you what, if you let me train Joshua, I'll give him the win. That's what he needs. He needs some fresh blood. He needs some fresh ideas. He doesn't need.
He has Robert Garcia.
Nah, that's your old news.
What do you mean old news? He just picked him up.
He's got tons of fighters he's trained already.
So he has a lot of experience.
From a trainer's perspective, we know Robert Garcia. But a new guy, someone that you don't know, that's when the fighter's going to be a little bit more.
But that's a gamble.
Yeah,
but if you come in and what you do doesn't work?
Tell me, Robert Garcia, who was he? Who has he had at one event?
Maidana.
No, recently.
Jose Ramirez. He's at Mikey. He's made 13 champions.
Done nothing lately. What have you done for me lately? That's the word. Like
Bam Rodriguez just won a title like 2 weeks ago. Bam.
But what? Panamweight? I mean,
it's still a champion. You asked what champion?
Talk about what matters, man. These are the weight. He's talking about a heavyweight now.
What do you mean? 115 doesn't matter.
Tell me a heavyweight that Garcia ever.
He never coached heavyweight.
You never, so that's what I'm saying. That's a new. Come on, coach. I'm telling you, man. A guy like Daryl Rowe, Dynamite, you give me that guy, I guarantee you, I'll make him use that jab. See, Robert Garcia is a punching trainer. He's not going to let him use that jab. He's not going to teach him how to use that distance and that stretch.
What if he does? And what if he doesn't need to? Why?
Teach an old dog new tricks. Even trainers never can change their style. They've been doing the same style
look,
from day one.
You have your killer from Russia. Как дела? Нормально? You look like a big Ivan Redcast right now. With the real goatee.
I don't dislike any trainer, but I'm just telling you, trainers don't change midstream. Trainers don't change their style.
Robert's a great trainer. He's a Hall of Famer.
Yes, but they don't change. He's going to teach them how to be a puncher.
And he needs to learn how to take a little time to work with that trainer to get used to, coaching and make the transition. Sometimes you go overnight, man, and it might not work. So he might not work well with Joshua.
I think he's doing great with Joshua. We'll talk morning after the fight, guys. We'll catch up.
No question.
But your prediction for the fight?
Joshua and Usyk? It's gonna go to Usyk, I think. I'm gonna go with Usyk.
Okay, I'm gonna just tell you really quick. When Maidana came to Robert Garcia, he lost to Devin Alexander. They thought he was gonna retire. Came back, fought Broner, fought Mayweather twice, fought three other guys, went in like won four in a row, and then the two Mayweather fights. First Mayweather fight was extremely close. Abner Mars was gonna retire. Robert had him fight Jesus Cuellar from Argentina, and they beat him. So he's taken damaged fighters, quote unquote, and made them good. So
was it that he stopped using drugs, or was it that Garcia? See what I'm saying? Like these guys were.
Who's on drugs?
Maidana was using drugs.
What kind of drugs?
Cocaine.
Maidana?
Maidana. Don't look at his history. He got a bad drug history. Maidana. If I'm not correct, check it out. Like he's getting fighters that are dead.
Guys, I'm hearing things. I've known Maidana for 13 years. I'm hearing things I've never heard.